If 2022 is the year for more outdoor fun and exploration, you'll want to bring the best camping supplies and equipment. It turns out that you don't have to endure unpleasant camping conditions. With the correct camping equipment, you may spend days in the wilderness and nights stargazing without compromising the quality of your sleep. Keep watching this video for 10 brilliant camping gadgets you need for your next trip. North Face Wawona 6 Tent. If you intend to go camping frequently, you need to spend money on necessities like sleeping bags, sleeping pads, and camping tents that offer warmth and shelter. Additionally, elegance and fun will be added to your experience by using camping supplies like stoves, coolers, chairs, and coffee machines. You can discover the ideal camping equipment to fit your needs, whether you prefer the simplicity of cooking over a campfire or you prefer the convenience of home when you're out in the wilderness. For me, don't skimp on a sleeping pad and a good quality tent. The benefit of automobile camping is that you have plenty of room for your things. Due to its sturdy construction and roomy design, the Wawona 6-person tent is a favorite among REI customers. If it starts to rain while you're camping, you may stay inside because of the high ceilings and two walls. Plus, if you need to escape the heat of the day, the extended vestibule, entranceway, offers shade. If you're looking for something with a smaller footprint, it also comes in a 4-person form. Kelty Wireless 4 Tent. You get a lot of space with this 4-person Kelty tent at a lower cost. The clever design has two doors so you won't trip over your tent mate in the morning, and plenty of inner compartments to keep your things. It doesn't take up much space in your car, is composed of high quality materials, and is simple to set up. Marmot Aure 0 Degree Bag. Possibly the most crucial component of your camping equipment is your sleeping system. You will return to your tent weary and in need of some major Z's if you spend your days hiking. Even after using this Marmot Aure sleeping bag for almost 5 years, I still look forward to cuddling up in its lofty, down-filled bliss when I go camping. It's beneficial to have a sleeping bag that can keep you warm in all weather conditions, because ladies often sleep colder than males. You can unzip the side and use it as a blanket if you start to feel too warm. The only danger in purchasing this bag? In the morning, you won't want to get out of bed. REI Co-op Camp Dreamer Double Sleep System. A double sleeping bag makes camp nights much cozier if you camp with a spouse. Four components make up the REI Co-op Camp Dreamer Double Sleep System. The top quilt, a cotton sheet, a fitted sheet, and a detachable hood. Most double-wide sleeping pads or two single sleeping pads will fit over it. In order to prevent your seats from slipping off through the night, the system is held together by loop fasteners, but you can also utilize each component independently depending on the situation. Sea to Summit Comfort Plus Deluxe Self-Inflating Sleeping Mat. While camping, a sleeping pad can significantly improve the quality of your sleep. Even though it's far more adaptable, this Sea to Summit Comfort Plus Deluxe sleeping mat is cozier than an airbed. In actuality, it is wrapped in a knitted polyester fabric, giving you the impression that you're lying in your bed at home. The full 4 inches of cushion also provide additional warmth. Regular large, wide, and double wide sizes are all available for this mat. It weighs about 5 pounds, so I wouldn't bring it on a hiking trip, but it's perfect for car camping. Nemo Fillo Elite Luxury Pillow. The Nemo Fillo Elite should be your go-to camping pillow if you wish to take your own pillow from home. The camping cushion is silent due to its oh-so-soft jersey cover. Unlike other pillows that make a bag of potato chips sound whenever you lift your head, it's perfect for both car camping and backpacking because it can be compressed into a small stuff pouch. Do yourself a favor and never again go to bed without a pillow. Eureka Ignite Plus 2-Burner Camp Stove. Any budding camp cook needs a reliable 2-burner stove, but you don't need anything extravagant. This portable camp stove strikes a compromise between usability and simplicity. The Eureka Ignite provides you with the accuracy needed to simmer, saute, or boil if you enjoy cooking up delectable foods. The push-button ignition on a camp stove is another important characteristic I look for, so you won't be stuck without a lighter if you forget. GSI Outdoors Bugaboo Camper Cook Set. My go-to cookware for both car camping and backpacking is the GSI Bugaboo Cook Set. Years ago, I used it to lead backpacking excursions, and I still have it in my kitchen equipment for personal camping trips today. The medium set is perfect for a small gathering because it includes two nonstick pots and a frying pan. The strainer lids are heat-resistant and simple to use. A set with nesting mugs and bowls is an option, or you can just go with the pots and pans. GSI Outdoors Gourmet Kitchen Set. Don't undervalue the value of camping utensils if you're cooking anything finer than dehydrated meals. There include a spatula, whisk, serving spoon, chopping board, and food scraper in this 11-piece GSI kitchen set. Additionally, it features a spice container. You know how crucial this is if you've ever missed the salt on a camping trip. Together with two squeeze bottles for your preferred condiments. Yeti Rambler Tumbler. Choose a top-selling water bottle or tumbler, such as this Yeti Rambler Tumbler, if you require something reusable. It keeps cold drinks cold in the summer for maximum hydration, and may keep camp coffee warm for hours. This tumbler is another one of Yeti's well-known, high-quality, long-lasting creations. You can use it for coffee in the morning and cocktails in the evening because the stainless steel interior doesn't retain flavors or aromas. Additionally, despite how it may appear, the plastic cover is remarkably spill-proof. Bonus Camping Gadgets. Wakako Nanopresso. Sometimes a simple cup of coffee won't do, and an espresso shot will help you get through the day. Fortunately, the Wakako Nanopresso allows you to enjoy your coffee in the great outdoors. Because it's portable and produces espresso that is competitive with expensive home systems, Amazon reviewers adore this product. The best part is that everything is manually controlled, so you won't have to worry about running out of batteries while camping. Igloo Retro Picnic Basket Cooler. Although the quality of Yeti coolers is unmatched, not everyone can afford the expensive price, and this 25-quart Igloo Retro Cooler makes up for any shortcomings in multi-day functionality with attractiveness. This charming cooler with 90s design is ideal for backyard barbecues and casual camping. On long camping trips with pals, it keeps drinks cool, and it stands out on all of your summer beach days. Kelty Discovery Low Love Seat. You should have a comfortable camp chair ready for you when you return to camp after a strenuous day of trekking. The Kelty Love Seat style camping chair offers supreme comfort for two people. This roomy seat is the perfect place to curl up next to the fire with your special someone. There will be plenty of use for the cup holders and adjustable arms. Coleman Portable Camping Chair. Coleman is a well-known brand in camping equipment since they regularly produce functional, reasonable products. This uncomplicated chair is the same. This cushioned chair is the ideal complement to any campsite because it has many pockets and a spacious 24-inch seat. In order to make moving it from your car to the campfire simple, it also includes a storage bag. BioLite Alpenglow Lantern. Utilize the BioLite Alpenglow 500 lantern to provide mood lighting to your subsequent camping outing. I use this amusing gadget at my home on my bedside table, since its warm light setting offers the ideal ambiance. The numerous light settings are suitable for any setting. You can use the candle flicker mode to spread positive energy while camping, while a fire ban is in effect. Or you can switch it to the fireworks mode for an on-the-spot dance party. Since it is rechargeable, I now always use it on camping trips. No more messing around with batteries. Well, that's the end of the video. This includes goods you'll definitely want to carry, whether you're looking for top-rated camping equipment for the experienced camper in your life, or camping essentials for beginners.